Hi, Sterling, again. How are you?
I'm good. How are you?
I'm great. It's an exciting night, right?
It's so exciting.
So you play the starring role in Daisy Winters. Daisy Winters. Tell me about, who is she?
Well, she's a very complex character. She's a little bit stubborn. She's very loving. And she, of course, adores her mother.
Is there anything you have in common with your character?
I think that I could find a lot of things that I had in common with my character. I sort of had to make Daisy a part of me, too, so she's always going to be a part of me.
Yeah, she's strong, she's independent, she knows what she thinks, right?
Yes.